name of the group is Los Lobos. We're four young Chicano musicians. Our goals are to expose the music as far as we possibly can, to take it to different parts of the United States, to Mexico, the world if possible.
That's right. This is records, really a cool record. We just getting back to basic songwriting, kind of revisiting classic Lobos. You know, that's what this one really reflects. Just really good songs. We were like the first guys from East LA that were able to bring the Grammy home, kind of like, you know, carrying the torch in the Olympics. You know, kind of running down Brooklyn Avenue in East LA, bringing it back home. And I actually did. I took my Grammy and I brought it to my mom's house, and I gave it to her, and she put it on the spot in every Mexican-American home that is the most important spot on top of the TV set by my sister's graduation picture.
How was it for you? Wow, what an honor to have John Leckie to be working with Los Lobos. Because he's worked on legendary artists, you know, people that I grew up with, especially like John Lennon, you know. We were sort of afraid to come to Hollywood again and to start recording, you know. We thought we'd kind of come in from a different door, which was from home, you know, and we thought we'd set up camp over at my house, in my studio, and just let the creative juices start flowing. You know, it sounds like a cliche, but you know, we thought, you know, that may spark something, and we'd know if we were onto something. And in the typical Los Lobos fashion, it sort of came together that way.
Our thing is more of the folkloric stuff, you know. We enjoy more of the folk-influenced Latin music. That's what we like to perform and play and learn. We've been growing with the audience, so to speak. There's a lot of young people, a lot of older people, a lot of people of different colors or flavors or however you want to put it.
I would have a really hard time identifying our audience just because it's such a just multi-ethnic, multi-age, multi-everything group that it's, you know, place to place, it's almost impossible. I mean, that to me is more remarkable than anything, just the fact that we can bring people from so many different groups to the tent.
Recording and playing live are two completely different things to the way we are. This historic group, you know, when we record, it's usually we don't rehearse, or, you know, we try to play the studio as an instrument. It's a chance for us to try to, again, stretch out, go to some areas we haven't gone, or try to do something different. Live, it's pretty much just it's by the seat of our pants. You know, we just we react to the audience. You know, we just kind of follow their lead. You know,
well, receiving the Billboard Lifetime Achievement was very nice. You know, it reminds you of possibly the great work you've done as an artist. It's a good feeling,
and to be mentioned along. With our name alongside people like Tito Puente and some of the other greats, you know, it's quite a lot.
It actually felt pretty good to have that part of the industry notice what we've done over the years.
Our new Los Lobos record CD, rather, has at least a couple of songs in Spanish. We're recognized by a lot of the young newcomers, you know, that are coming around the corner as some of the, you know, the fathers of the Chicano rock.
We approached this record differently, working with John, working at Caesar's house. We started, then we sort of all stepped back and kind of realized, okay, this is really different.
Some came easy and some didn't. We corralled all these tunes and we went for it, and we've been finishing them off and they've been coming out quite nicely.
I think fans are gonna hear something different.
25 years ago, it didn't seem like it was gonna be possible. 15 years ago, it didn't seem like it'd be possible. So, I mean, every passing year is a fairly remarkable achievement that we're still together doing this.
I travel down this lonely road to see if I can pick me a road. But all I find is a handful of thorns in a place where blossoms should grow. Some hearts are made of stone, some are cold made of ice, some feet all alone.